Hi, I'm Clive Tilsey. I'm your commentator for today's match. With me, as always, in the commentary box is Andy Gray.
Oh, thanks, Clive. This should be a great game. I'm really looking forward to this one.
This may be a friendly, but I'll believe that when I see it. I'm sure with the players on view today, none of them will be making friends with each other when the whistle goes. The referee did try to play advantage there, but has had to bring the play back for the free kick now. We could do with a few more refs like this one. He's having a go. Messi picks up the ball in a good position. Now, what can he do here? Henri trying to shake his man. Back off the post! Tony. Nicely done. Lionel Messi just got something on it. And there's the opening goal.
Oh, this is his territory. So close to goal, he's lethal.
It's a goal that may just steady them and allow them to express themselves a bit. Claims the ball. Fancy stuff. Henri. It's in. It's Henri's goal.
Well, only the best can score a goal like that. Picked up a wonderful position and finished beautifully.
It's looking good for Barcelona here. They're building a commanding lead. Possibilities here. Brilliant goalkeeping. Can't just manage to reach it. Can he take the shot? It's there! And it's Henri who's got it!
Well, he's playing really, really well. It wouldn't surprise me if he goes looking for his hat-trick.
That's a couple of goals he's popped in already. They can't handle him. They did well there. Good defending. Broke that up well. Now there's something on here. Now Lucio. Thierry Henry. Can he score? Khan just got enough on that. Fine save. Corner kick. Needs better delivery than that. The ball thrown out then. Good pass. There's a threat here. It has been a pretty one-sided half, in truth. The scoreline is 3-0. We're at the Nou Camp, or Camp Nou, as they actually call it here in Barcelona. We're at the halfway stage in this one, the second half ready to start. They know they can't give Henri any space. He's won the ball. Important tackle. Tony. He just couldn't hold on to it. That's what they've got to do. Here's Eto. Must shoot! It's a goal for Ronaldinho!
What a goal!
It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now. That's pretty solid defending. Ref's seen nothing wrong there. Terrific ball. Now, what did the referee make of that challenge? It wasn't the best, was it? Yes, I don't think he can have any complaints at all about that. Doesn't mean he won't have. That's a good one. Nothing wrong with the free kick, but no way past this goalkeeper.
The referee allowed them to play the advantage, but he saved it.
Oh, that's a good ball. And that's a foul.
Well, they couldn't have wished for a better position to strike this free kick from.
He'll have a go. Valdez just got a touch on that, I think. Schweinsteiger needs to deliver here. And now Eto. Tony. Well dealt with by the defender. That's a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Now, is he going to do anything else? Can't afford to take a risk with him and need to get him off and giving some proper attention. So a substitution is being made. Tony. Oh, it was a dangerous tackle, but he did win the ball. Kept his eye on the ball and won it well. Closer. Ambitious effort. Off target.
Well, I'm not surprised. Nowhere to go. He needed to be a bit more patient. Try and work some space.
Textbook chess control. Tony. Now, the next question is the extent of the added time. There's no debating that it was a foul, but was it bad enough to deserve a booking? You could tell from his protest that he knew he was in trouble. Now, is this the moment for them? A chance to get something from this corner. Schweinsteiger. Chance to score! They scored!
Well, it looked like he was heading for another clean sheet, but it's not to be.
It's the kind of goal that must have the manager pulling his hair out. That's what his team are capable of. There is the full-time whistle. 4-1 the score at...